My dad's an... I love my dad. He's an amazing guy. He's an amazing guy. He's at that age, though, you can't teach him anything new. He thinks he's learned. The encyclopedia is done, printed, been released. He already thinks he's learned everything. I'm trying to tell me about his brother. You know, he's like, you know your uncle went to see the Statue of Liberty in New Mexico. I'm like, you mean New York, right? Oh, they moved it? You're telling me they dragged that green bitch all the way across the United States? How? You know, I think I heard about that. From Peter Jennings. Yo, Peter Jennings died. Today? He's a trip, man. He's at that age where by getting new kinds of diseases. He was brought by getting diabetes, but he doesn't call it diabetes. You know what he calls it? Diabetics. I didn't know this. Caused me last week freaking out. Paul, I am so scared. I don't want the diabetics. Right, then don't invite him over. Why don't you build a fence out of Skittles? I'll use my pixie stick blow dart. Gummy bear soldiers attack. You know, my dad's never said he's loved me. Never said it. He can't even say goodbye to me. You know what my dad says? Nice knowing you. That's what my dad says. Nice knowing you, boy. It's the last shit you want to hear when you get dropped off at the airport. You know what I mean? It's like, Pops, are you planning something? How about, I don't know if you guys know, if English is not your first language, really difficult language to learn. There's so many little tiny details. Up until about 8 years ago, my dad actually thought that the words passed out and passed away meant the exact same thing. Nobody ever told me this. He came to me 10 years ago. Paul, your mother passed away. Then we gave her some water and she woke up. I'm like... who the fuck are you, Jesus? She cried. I had the exact same problem happened to me today. I went to this Indian grocery store and I bought a bundle of six bananas. Six bananas. I wanted to know when they were going to spoil. So I asked the Indian guy at the register, hey, how long will these last? Okay, you have six bananas, you eat two a day, will last 3 days. Thanks for the math lesson, buddy. I appreciate that. You guys know the word visa? Totally different meaning to my people. Visa is a credit card to you guys. To Indian people, it's the name of a legal document you want to visit from India to here. It's called a visitor's visa. It takes years and years to get. You want to work here, it's called the H-1 visa. It takes just as long. And that's why I was so pissed when they renamed swine flu H1N1. Because my dad had no clue what I was talking about. Dad, did you hear Sobin got H1N1 and died? Yeah, it takes a long time to get the visa. I'm hoping my cousin in India know what they're calling swine flu. I don't want them getting excited for the wrong reasons, you know what I mean? Like, you heard the good news, I'm coming to America. It says right here, I got H1N1, yeah. That means I can bring a friend. I'm so happy I'm sweating and shivering at the same time. I'm so happy.